65 pounds in this ninth bout of the evening. Out of the red corner. Out of the red corner from Tri-City Boxing, Dominic Bastone. 165 pounds, 22 years old. From Hamlin Park, also 165 pounds, Ernie Delgado. Delgado in the blue, Bastone in the red.
Well, the bell is underway. Let's see how they come out of the gates. Oh, nice jab from the red corner. Right out of the gates, you see the red corner is a lot more flush. Coming off of his jab, throwing 10 punches in the first, 10 seconds of the fight. Working off of that, using angles. Let's see how this fight turns out.
Nice left hand by Delgado.
Yeah, definitely. The blue corner. A little hesitant, but he's still sitting right there. He's sitting in the pocket.
Well, he's got Bastone backing up here. Bastone counters, though. Hesitates. Comes back. Ventures a couple of shots. Slips underneath the punch.
Yeah, red corner is throwing nice punches and slipping right after. That's what you want to see. In the blue corner, he's there. He's a little bit hesitant. He might miss his chance by a split second, but he's there. Definitely being the busier fighter, red corner. He's definitely being the busier fighter. He's moving, throwing bigger punches. Blue corner is staying in his face. He's not backing up at all. He's not being as busy, but he's being there. And at this point, he wants to slip and land effective punches.
Which he did there.
Yeah, that's what he's doing well when he can. If I was in there, I have a different style, but if I was in there, you're gonna go in, come off the jab, you wanna slip, you might get hit, you might not. Sometimes you gotta take a punch.
Well, some people have that ability.
Bang, take a punch, give a few, and keep going at it. You wanna stay in the guy's face, land punches, slip, 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 make the guy miss, bang, get some more effective punches to show the judges that you're in the fight, that you're landing punches, that you wanna win. Thank you. fighters coming into this next week?
Well, like, taller of the two. I'd like to see him be able to score and take advantage of that height.
Yeah, definitely.
I mean, he's trying to, but I'd like to see something dominating.
Definitely. In my opinion, Delgado is not only a smaller fighter, but he's a less effective fighter. I think that he needs to step his game up and let his hands go a little bit more. You know, he's there, and he's not just there to be effective, but he's there to be hit. And if he's not throwing punches, he's going to get hit. He's got to get there and do something.
So, in other words, you want to take one to give one.
Not necessarily. You might want to get in there, slip, 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 bang, bang, bang. You don't have to take one to give one. You might want to slip a couple to give a couple. Well, that always works too. But at the end of the day, he's there. He's in the fight. He's not backing up and just taking the punishment. He's there. He's just not being that aggressive. He's kind of being a little bit hesitant at times, and he's got all his hands go somewhere. There, Delgado's got to take advantage of the situation. Bastone, yeah, that's true, but Bastone has been winning the whole fight. He's been landing more punches the whole fight. At those times where Bastone is being a little bit hesitant and waiting because he might be tired, or he might be, you know, just waiting out of, you know, hesitance to counter. Delgado's got to let those hands go. He's got to throw some punches. He's got to do something.
Maybe because of his opponent. There's a nice left hand by Bastone. Yeah. Bastone tries to close in. Slips on an ankle punch by Delgado.
Stone's a bigger fighter, man. He's using it to his advantage. He's using it well. Throwing big punches. He's doing good. He's doing good, that kid. He's also getting hit. If he fought a more effective fighter, this fight might be different.
Oh, man.
Not again. Sorry, Johnny B. I thought I was a rapper there for a second. Chin, snapping the head back. That's what you want to see.
He's encouraged by that. But Delgado changes the direction. Bastone still taking the advantage here. Missing, slipping punches on his opponent. Close.
See, that's the experience in the amateurs. They learn how to fight inside the amateurs. I like that. not doing much. Good punches in there. And as a professional, you know, I use that to my advantage, which in the amateurs I didn't. They're letting him bang, though. They're letting him bang away in there. It looks like for every three punches, Bastone is throwing up. Delgado maybe. Bastone's just a busier fighter.
Nice combination by Delgado.
Yeah, we haven't seen that in a while.
Bastone into the
nice, another nice left. He's got to build off of that aggression and those nice punches. Stick it, stick it, stick it.
Yeah.